Students, I am going to write a mathematical joke. Read it and enjoy it. Teacher asks a student, if you have ₹100 and your father gives you 50 more, then how much money will you have? The student replies, ₹100, sir. Teacher a little bit shocked says, what? Don't you know the answer? And the reply which the student gave is, sir, I know the answer. You don't know my father. He replies, sir, you don't know my father. Students, keep smiling, keep laughing. These are the mathematical joke series. I will be putting one every day. Thank you very much.